My daughter started vaping at 13 years old. Flavored and menthol vapes have changed the trajectory of my daughter's life. Before school, she would vape about 30 times every hour in the bathrooms at school. She would also vape in the middle of the night. Vaping had taken over her life. It's absurd, and it is hooking teens and children everywhere. Our children are no match for these products.